हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, गुड आफ्टरनून टू एवरीवन. वी आर रीडिंग वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी ऑफ ऑस्कर वाइल्ड द मॉडर्न मिलियनेयर. इन दिस स्टोरी अ थीम इज प्रेजेंटेड दैट व्हाट्स द रियल मिलियनेयर मीन्स. डज द पर्चेसिंग मनी कैन वी कॉल अ मिलियनेयर और द वर्ड मिलियनेयर नीड्स मोर क्वालिटी. इन दिस स्टोरी there are two friends, Yogi Erskine and Alan Trevor, and the third person is the model, which is model in the form of a beggar. So the story runs in the form of talking between two friends and the protagonist. This Yogi Erskine have everything excepting money. He tries his hand in many businesses but almost unsuccessful in every field. So now, instead of the lack of money, he have good emotions, he have pity in his heart, he have sympathy for poor people, and he also present an example of sympathy is when he saw a beggar in a miserable condition. He donated his all money he had, and we will see that this donation returns to him in form of many positive results. So now we were reading that Alan Trevor is telling that he had told everything about Yogi Erskine to that old beggar, and he also uncovered the reality that the person you saw in my studio is not the real beggar. In reality, that person is the richest person of Europe, and the dear clothes which you calls rags, it was actually of mine, not his, and I gave him to wear so that the feeling of beggar, the expression of beggar should come on his face, and I can draw a real picture. So what next happened? Baron Hensberg, cried Hugi. When Hugi listened the name of that model, Baron Hensberg, a well-known name of the London of the city, means his name, the name of that beggar, name of that model was Baron Hensberg. And after listening this name, Yogi got shocked, just shocked. Baron Hensberg, what are you saying about? Alan, God heavens, I gave him a sovereign. When he listened about the reality of, when he came to know the reality of that beggar, Baron Hensberg, Yogi just got shocked and said, oh God, I donate him, means how can I donate some money to the millionaire? And I, God heavens, I gave him a sovereign. Means Hugi is feeling that he had made some insult of that Hensberg. I gave him a sovereign, and he sank into armchair, the picture of dismay. Means he was completely surprised and saying that how can I donate some money to the millionaire? And now he is feeling very ashamed. Now, gave him a sovereign, shouted Trevor. Now it's Trevor's turn to get shocked, and he is getting shocked that gave him a sovereign. Now Trevor is shouting that you donate the money to the millionaire, how it can be possible? And he burst into a roar of laughter, and he started loudly laughing. My dear boy, you will never see it again. Sun affairs cast large disasters. My dear friend, how innocent you are, how good feeling you have, how sympathy you have, but you don't know that you donate the money to the person is not a real beggar, he is the richest person of the Europe. I think you might have told me, Alan, said Yogi shakily. Now Yogi is saying with some anger, you should tell me earlier his reality. and let not have make me such fool of myself. And you are my friend, and you should not do this. It's your duty that you should tell his reality earlier, so that I would not do this foolish job. You think you might have told me, Ellen, said Hughie shakily, and not have let me make such fool of myself. Means by donating some amount of that Baron Hesburgh, I made fool myself. Well, to begin with, Hughie said, now Trevor is saying that, calm down, Hughie. We will start with another topic. Okay. Well, to begin with, Hughie, said Trevor, it never entered my mind that you went about disturbing arms in that reckless way. Means, Trevor is saying that I never thought that you will donate some money to him or you will show sympathy to him. So I never entered my mind. It never entered means it was just slipped out of mind that you will do something like this. It never entered my mind that you went about disturbing some this reckless way. Means I never thought that your hands will go in such a hurried way. I can understand your kissing up me, understand your kissing a pretty model, but you are giving a sovereign to an ugly one by Jove. No, beside. Means I can understand, means when you were giving some money to that beggar, I thought you are just kissing the model. Means you are looking at his wretched body. You are giving a sovereign to an ugly one. Means I never thought that you will donate to that money to that ugly person, to that miserable person, the beggar. By Joe, no, beside. The fact is that I really was not at home today anyone. And after that, after finishing that painting, I was not at home. And when you came in, I didn't know whether Hesburgh would like his name mentioned. And you know, he was not in full dress. And when you came in the studio, I didn't know whether I think it was not necessary to tell you the reality because I was totally unaware of your action. So, that Baron Hesburgh was also not in full dress, means he was in wretched clothes. So, I didn't know whether Hesburgh would like his name mentioned. And when Baron Hesburgh told me that I should not tell his reality to anyone till the picture got complete. Whether Hesburgh would not like his name mentioned, you know, he was not in full dress, he was in wretched clothes. So this is the reality coming out. Both friends are getting shocked again and again. And in next video, we will see that what positive results come or returns from Hughie's good job, the donation of a sovereign and some copper coins. Thank you.